My name is Rose Marielle Mamaclay. My friends call me Mai. I am 37 years old and I came from the Philippines. I don't live here in Malta. I just came here to audition for X Factor. So it's very, it's quite a journey for me to come here and showcase my talent. I do believe I have the X Factor. That's why I am here.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. What's your name?
I'm Mai. My friends call me Mai, but my legal name is Rose Marielle.
And your surname?
Mamaclay.
Mamaclay?
Mamaclay.
Cool. Where are you from?
I'm from the Philippines.
From the Philippines. How old are you?
I'm 37 years old.
37 years old. And what brings you to Malta?
Well, a friend of mine suggested that I try X Factor Malta. So I grabbed the opportunity, flew here, and I'm here.
What, you actually traveled to Malta just for X Factor?
Yes.
From the Philippines?
Yes.
That's commitment.
That's a long way.
What's, quite a long way. What do you do in the Philippines? What's your job?
I'm a professional singer, and at the same time, I'm a mentor for delegates who are representing our country in different European competitions. So this time, I just thought, maybe I can try, you know, the teacher will be the contestant now.
Ah, and okay, that's interesting and very courageous of you as well. And you're leading by example, as we say.
Thank you.
Fantastic. So what song do you have prepared for us?
I'm singing This Is Me from The Greatest Show.
Okay. And actually, I like your surname as a stage name, Mamaclay.
Really?
Yeah, it's a great stage name. So
let's hope
the vocals chops match that stage name. Okay, good luck. Enjoy it.
Thank you.
I'm not a stranger to the dark. Hide away, they say, we don't want your broken
parts.
But won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we're glorious. When the sharpest words wanna cut me down, I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown them out. I am brave, I can bruise, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me, oh.
I think we have some good smiles over there.
A little vibe,
vera.
Round of bullets hit my skin. We'll fire. Today, I won't let that shame sink in. We're busting through the barricades and reaching for the sun. Yeah, that's what we've begun. Won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us.
Well done. Gianluca.
Can I call you Mamaclay? Because I think that's a really cool stage name.
Thank you.
So, you are stellar. I think you made the right choice of becoming the contestant rather than the teacher, because you have good stage presence. You fill the stage with your energy. You transmitted the emotions. So, I think you left us all in awe.
Thank you.
It was really, really good. Really good.
This is what X Factor is all about. He blew us away. Thank you for taking the hassle, coming all the way to Malta, because it was all worth it.
Hassle.
It was a hassle. From
massive hassle.
Just to be
massive
here. It's all worth it. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's such a heartwarming story to hear that you've mentored so many people to reach their dream, but now you're working on it yourself. You really lit up the stage and you seem to be so comfortable, even your movements. It was amazing. Thank you for that.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
I agree with a stage name like Mamaclay, which we've decided that's it now.
Okay. And I hope I made my
with a voice
proud.
Like that, with a commitment like you've just shown us that you flew over to come to Malta. I can tell you this, X Factor Malta needs you. We want you. And such a great honor for us to have you. Fantastic.
Thank you.
So let's go for the vote. Gianluca?
It's a yes, definitely.
Goosebumps all over, definitely a yes. Eva, minnaħa tiegħi.
Goosebumps from the first note, literally. So it's a 4th yes from me. Well done.
Thank you.
Well done, bravo.